Mercy, Lord, you. Strengthen us in our weakness, calm our troubled spirits, and dispel our doubts and fears. In Christ rising from the dead, you conquered death and opened the gates to everlasting life. Renew our trust in you, that by the power of your love, we shall one day be brought together again with our sister Eleanor. Grant this, we pray, through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Please stand. Let us commend Eleanor to the mercy of God, our Maker and Redeemer. Into your hands, O merciful Savior, we commend your servant Eleanor. Acknowledge, we humbly beseech you, a sheep of your own fold, a lamb of your own flock, a sinner of your own redeeming. Receive her into the arms of your mercy, into the blessed rest of everlasting peace, and into the glorious company of the saints in light, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I'm going to invite family and friends to come up here and sing the benediction.